Zurich University of Applied Science, ZHAW, is the leading house for South Asia and Iran from 2017 to 2020. Okay, but what does that mean? It means that ZHAW promotes and fosters scientific cooperation with key institutions in that region for a period of 4 years. For example, a university in Switzerland would like to carry out a joint research project with a university in South Asia or Iran. We help the Swiss university coordinate the financing of joint research projects with the partner there. And ZHAW also fosters the mobility of young researchers. Okay, but why ZHAW and who gave you this mandate? ZHAW has been commissioned by SERI, Switzerland's State Secretariat for Education, Research and Innovation. ZHAW was chosen because startups, entrepreneurship, and other application-oriented topics are of great importance in connection with the Indian subcontinent and Iran. Universities of Applied Sciences are strong in these areas. There are other leading houses led by other Swiss universities, but for Afghanistan, Bangladesh, Bhutan, India, the Maldives, Nepal, Pakistan, Sri Lanka, and Iran, the lead is with ZHAW until 2020, and this is coordinated by the ZHAW School of Management and Law. And who can apply? Scientists from all Swiss universities are eligible to apply, including Swiss federal and cantonal universities, universities of applied sciences, universities of teacher education, and public research institutions. Calls are open for activities in all scientific disciplines.